Hey guys, hey everyone, how are y'all doing? It's your girl Twin D, and thank you so much for stopping by my channel. Guys, it's a beautiful day. And if you are new here, welcome to the camp. Thank you so much for subscribing. If you have not subscribed yet, please go ahead and hit that subscription button. And also make sure you hit the notification bell right after you hit the subscription button so you're notified whenever I post new messages. You're here. You're in the Twin D camp. Let me introduce myself a little bit. Again, I'm Twin D. I'm a messenger from God to help twin flames on their twin flame journey so you are guided in the right direction, because people have forgotten what the twin flame journey is all about, which is God. And He sent me here to put that little reminder back in your hearts, because it's without God, hey, you can't do anything. And this journey cannot come together, because God is the glue that's going to hold you and your masculine together. So now let's jump right into your message. Let's see what's going on. It's No Communication Thursday. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thine will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever and ever. Amen. Well, I see there is really no communication. Somebody trying to communicate, somebody don't know what to say, somebody holding back. They're just wanting to communicate but fighting the feeling. But I can't fight this feeling anymore. I've forgotten what I started fighting for. Someone's gonna give in. Alright, let's see what's going on with these divine masculines. Why there's no communication? Okay, Father God, what's going on? Why is there no communication for these divine masculines, please? Oh, guys, if you can hear the noise in the background, that's my little space heater. Forgive me and the noise. Thank you so much. And do not forget, guys, to watch at least 30 seconds of the ads that will pop up so you can support me. Yeah, if you don't watch them, I don't get paid, you know? All swords, speaking, communication. Someone's gonna give in. Someone is getting up out of that nine of swords energy, feeling trapped, keeping themselves trapped, holding back. These divine masculines, whoever they are planning on a return here. They're planning on speaking. They're planning on saying something. They were in a trap. They were in a battle. They were fighting something. But things are about to change. Things are about to change. Something is going to be victorious for these divine masculines here. Whatever it is that they were fighting, they're going to be victorious. Whether it was a low self-esteem, whether it was fear, whether it was feeling like I'm not good enough, whether it's I don't know where to start. Something's gonna change. It's like they're letting go of the burdens. Four of Cups. For some, it's regret. That's why there's no communication. They're regretting. Regretting letting go off of you. Regretting letting go off of this connection. Regretting the wrong choices that they have made. Regretting the choices that they had made. Because right now, it's like they had more than one choices, divine feminines. And even the one that they chose, it still wasn't the good one. It still wasn't the best. It still was not for them. And their cup was left empty. And the only cup they could be thinking about was your cup, your offer, your love that you had given them, that you had showed them. So they're gaining clarity. They're gaining clarity. Realizing that they are truly in love. I'm getting that some of these divine masculines cannot believe that somebody truly loves them. But they can't believe it. But now they're feeling that love. They're accepting that love. 4, 5, 6. Yes, they're accepting that love. They're feeling that love. Hooray! Nine of Cups. They're in this Nine of Cups energy. I love myself. I'm going to do me. I'm going to release all the negativity and I'm going to work on me. I'm going to focus on God. I'm going to focus on spirituality, my spiritual growth, my spiritual ascension. Because they're now coming into this spirituality, something that they may not have dug deep into before. They may pray, they may thank God, but not as deep as acknowledging God, acknowledging the universe, acknowledging all that they have around them, giving God thanks for everything in their life. And for those who had chosen wrong, they're free from that situation. No longer in that situation, so they made up their mind. The King of Wands, they're taking action. They're taking action. They're moving. So there's no communication, guys, but there's a lot of action being done. And not towards you, but within them. And you know that's where it starts. It has to start within you. You cannot change someone. If you try to change someone, you're going to push them away. You cannot offer help to someone who feels like they don't deserve it. They're going to push you away. But you're seeing that they do deserve everything, the King of Wands. This person is very much stable. This person is in control, is in charge of all their negative feelings. Balance. They're achieving balance. So this is like one energy that I'm getting here. They're achieving balance. They're making choices. They are balanced. The struggles they were going through. Them can't think straight. They're balancing everything. Things may seem turbulous. You guys, I love to say the word. Things may seem turbulent right now, but they are in control, they are in charge, they are balanced. Their emotion is balanced, their head and their heart is balanced, and they're taking charge over things of the past. That's one of the most important things, inner childhood wounds. They're healing all of those. Society. No, society, this is me. I'm gonna do me. I'm going to do me. I don't care about what you want to do, what you want to say, what you want to tell me. I'm going to do me. Closing out a cycle, completing a cycle, and communication is coming in, guys. For some anyways. Communication is coming in. Oh, yes, it is. Ace of Swords. There's a whole heap of communication coming in because your divine masculines are waking up. They are seeing truth for what it is. They are seeing things from a new perspective. And most importantly, they are being guided by God. So they're stepping back into their emperor energy. They're stepping back into their spiritual energy. You're stepping back into God, into love. That's exactly what's happening with them here. The Star. Their spirituality. They're being balanced. They're healing. They have healed because they're already in that Nine of Cups energy. 858. They're learning to fill their own cups. They're pouring into themselves what they have been giving to others. So divine feminines, even though there's no communication, it's coming. It is coming because these divine masculines here, they're feeling empowered. You're feeling empowered and balanced. So what's next is the communication. Fulfilling their dreams, their desires, their wishes, which is the divine feminine, and also to be happy. And their happiness is coming from the spiritual connection that they have with God. Something's going to be happening around this moon that's coming up. Some of you can expect communication around that time. Even though it's not good to expect. It's not good to expect, because if it doesn't happen, then you're going to be disappointed, and then you're going to get back into this Four of Cups energy, and then you're gonna fall into hermit mode, and then you're gonna be in the devil energy. I don't feel good enough. Why is this not happening for me? What's going on? That's why we should never expect. That's why we should let things flow. Because if you don't expect, when things come, this is here. But when you're expecting, this is not what I wanted. This is not what I wanted. Even though sometimes you can expect and get better than you expected. But those chances are less. Tell me about this Nine of Swords. Why it's in the reverse? Why there is no communication with this Nine of Swords in the reverse, please? Your person, like I said, is gonna feel victorious. Your person is speaking with someone here, someone who is helping them to get out of that energy. It's like they can't take it anymore. They can't be sitting around and thinking anymore and trying to figure out how to do things. They're being enlightened. The King of Wands. And this protector here, this person, is guiding them. Maybe somebody older than them. Maybe them simply praying to God, asking for signs and guidance, asking for help. Because this in and out, this trying to communicate, not communicating, if you can see that. Trying to write that letter, trying to write that message. Can't send it, don't know what to do. But they're going through this transformation. And they're leaving those turbulent moments behind. Moving away to calmer waters. Moving away towards their happiness. They're thinking about you guys. They know exactly what they want and desire. They know. Some of them, like I said, they're having regrets about the situation that they were in. The choices that they made, the people that they chose. Why is this Five of Swords in the reverse here? The Soldier. And you know, this came out in the reverse. I don't read these in the reverse. But what the energy I'm getting from this is a reverse energy. Like I said, they chose wrong. Some of these divine masculines even had encounters with the law. I don't know what kind of encounters with the law, but encounters with the law. Could be anything. Could just be going to court. Could be with the police. Whatever it is, the battles they were fighting, the struggles, and it's all because of a Queen of Pentacles in the reverse. That wrong choice that they made. That wrong choice that they made. Weakness. They're feeling that illness of the wrong choice that they made. The people around them made them sick. Headaches. Literal sickness. Trying to keep them down, negative energy, all that black magic stuff. But they're figuring things out. They're figuring things out. They were blocking off their heart from you, Divine Feminine, which is exactly why they chose wrong, because they felt your love. But again, they felt like they weren't good enough. They felt like they had to offer you, like, the whole world. But they didn't have it, and they felt like they could, you would not accept them the way that they were, because that's how they were made to feel. But they're on this journey, and now they're feeling like a million bucks. There you go. Tell me about this Nine of Cups. Someone's gonna get a message. Oh yes, someone's gonna get a message. There's a reconciliation. Someone is gonna, I don't know why I keep saying that, someone. It's like I want to say someone and somebody at the same time. 3848, someone is getting a message. Someone who was left out in the cold, someone who was, there was no communication with. You're going to get communication because your person wants to reconcile with you. You're going to get a message because, like I said, they are now totally happy and free. Oh, reconciliation, come to the front. They have healed and now they want that reconciliation. They're avoiding commitment. The pensioner, avoiding commitment even though they know they love you so much. King of Cups. Why is there no communication with these Two of Pentacles, please? they had to make things balance. They love you, and they know they had to make things balance. They were going through turbulent moments, but you're always on their mind. Always on their mind. And now they're balancing things out. Ace of Pentacles. That communication is coming in because they are now balanced. They love you. They love you. Queen of Pentacles. Also, wow, that was the King of Pentacles that I saw there. Angry Woman, 535. So the energy did come out anyways. This is a reason why your masculines aren't talking. This person probably spying on your person. This person was in the mix with this person in their presence. But now again, they're headed towards stability. Ten of Pentacles and that journey. You're headed towards something brand new. What's the outcome here? What's the outcome? What's the outcome for these divine masculines? In no communication, the Star once again. They're seeing signs, they're seeing synchronicities, they're changing things. They're becoming more spiritual, like I've been saying. Yeah, putting things to a rest. Changing. Loving themselves. They're seeing more clearly here. They're feeling their freedom. They're purging, they're releasing all the suffering that they have been going through. They're releasing it. And they're focusing on themselves. Focusing on themselves, their health, mental health, their happiness. So this divine masculine is coming into total happiness. Again, the Ace of Pentacles. Total happiness. Surrendering. And when they do that, guys, they're coming in with that offer. Ace of Pentacles, Ace of Wands. Passionate, brand new beginning. They know what they want. They see what they want. And what they want is a divine feminine. There's an offer coming for someone. There's an offer. They have found the answers they've been seeking. They're opening up. They're closing doors. And they're opening new ones. Look out for the number 33 or 333. But guys, these divine masculines, even though there's no communication, there are big things happening in the background. You know what? Let me see what major thing I can get that's happening. All right. What major changes are these divine masculines having? What are the major changes happening with these divine masculines who are in no communication and healing? Again, 1818, as I said that, again. Coming into fulfillment, loving themselves, being happy, overcoming negativity. The devil in the upright, the sun in the upright. Your person is finding their way. They are transforming. They are transforming. 838. They are transforming. And they are totally happy. Same energy. They are totally happy. They have the strength. They are working on their securities. Their inner feelings, their inner emotions. Becoming stronger to move forward. Ah, didn't I tell you they're coming into their spirituality, the High Priestess? And again, over this moon, I was looking at it. I don't think it's a full moon, a new moon that's coming in. There's a massive change that's going to happen with your divine masculines. Massive change. See, right now it's like they're in the hermit mode. No talking, no communicating. But this moon is going to bring the change that you need and that they need. Take care of yourselves, everyone. Please like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. Don't forget to watch at least 30 seconds of the ads that will show up to help support the Twin D camp. Love you guys, and for a personal reading and to purchase my book, 959, go to twindyflamedy.square.site. Let go and let God, everyone, and I'll see you at your next message. Later.